So, on we go to the next one.
You see those flasks over there? I want you to fill one for me.
What, from here?
Look back in laughter with Bill Cotton in the Royal Television Society lecture tomorrow night at 11:15 on 4.
If it wasn't for Saturday night, I think I'd go bonkers.
Well, on the menu next tonight, a mouth-watering mix of dumplings, pears and ripe melons, as Jonathan Ross searches out the master of the one-take, Fred Olen Ray, responsible for such classics as the Hollywood Chainsaw Hookers, and Doris Wishman, mistress of the 60s nudie films and the lady who discovered the enormous talents of Chesty Morgan and her deadly weapons. Yes, it is incredible, on film and on show, after the break.
Of thousands of car engines wear out prematurely. And every year, a contributory cause can be the choice of oil. Esso Superlube Plus helps keep an engine running smoothly through thick and thin, constantly protecting the engine against the final day of reckoning. Esso Superlube Plus. No other oil does more to keep your engine running the way it should.
Mothers know that growing children need all the goodness they can get. New Kinder Milk Slice is full of goodness. Milk, cereals and honey. No artificial colourings or preservatives. That's why you'll find Milk Slice in the chilled cabinet. School time, anytime. Children love the fresh taste of Milk Slice. New Kinder Milk Slice. The light snack that's full of goodness.
Rinsing, spin speed, stains.
Do we have a problem?
Victor?
Yes?
I was just looking for a technical hint about,
Minestrone. Did he manage to avoid his tie this time? The only technical thing we need is...
Whisk.
Created to be a liquid, never a powder. Whisk is...
Gloopy.
Gloopy. The softness of a liquid with the power to penetrate every fibre. Technically speaking, it's brilliant. This husband of yours, does he work late?
Not as late as you will.
Whisk. Technically speaking, it's brilliant.
The freshest album of the year. Madonna, Like a Prayer.
Now.
Continuing the season of films by Alfred Hitchcock, Blackmail, his classic first talkie, tonight at 11:20.
Well, before the Hitchcock, there's no mistaking the female form as we join Jonathan Ross in Hollywood.
What do you think?
It's a nice building.
Nice. It's perfect. See, I can have the warehousing down there. And this could be the office space. All I need now is a banker with a bit of imagination. You Midland corporate chaps are supposed to be good at that sort of thing, aren't you?
Say you kept the warehousing back at the plant.
I'd lose money.
Well, no. You see, this alleged warehouse space, rented as offices, you wouldn't lose at all. You'd make money.
You know, for a banker, you're not a bad businessman.
That's a compliment, right?
Right.
Oh. 190!
Why pay for other people's mistakes? For an individual insurance service, get a quote from the insurance service.
Yes, well, is there such a thing as the perfect body, and given the chance, what would you choose to look like? After Dark takes a look at the body beautiful, tomorrow night at 12:15.
Thank you, boy! Hey!
Don't you worry about what's on your mind, over.
So, on we go to the next one.
Shame-o!
You see those flowers over there? I want you to fill one for me.
What, from here?
Back in laughter with Bill Cotton in the Royal Television Society lecture tomorrow night at 11:15 on 4.
If it wasn't for Saturday night, I think I'd go bonkers.
Enticed into an artist's studio, a young woman finds herself embroiled in a blackmail plot in tonight's Hitchcock film. Made in 1929 initially as a silent picture, it became Hitch's first talkie when he later added sound to the final reel and reshot a number of major scenes. Incidentally, it's the first picture in which Hitchcock appeared in one of his many famous cameo roles. Blackmail is next.
Things are going crazy down at Wimpy. Buy a quarter pounder with cheese and a medium fizzy drink and you get your chips free. You have to take your hat off to them. For free chips, come on over till the end of the month.
The year of the classic love song at our price. Eternal Love, the ultimate love album of the year. A superb collection of 18 everlasting hits. Eternal Love, the CD, cassette and album. Make a love call now to Our Price Album Tracking, 0898 600 300.
Something for the boy. Have a dip in salt.
Solid and rich. No, it's not pretending.
There's an happy ending, and it all begins when Happy National does the saving. Landing.
Good morning.
Keep yourself a pinch.
Yes, it's really you. Yes, you really made all your dreams come true. No, stop pretending.
There's an happy ending, and it all begins when it begins with Abbey National and those happy endings.
Hey, what's this? I've just been repainted, mate.
Relax. We're all recruits, first time on the range. Couldn't hit the side of a bus. Even if they were on it.
I wish I'd brought me book along.
When you first join the army, it'll all seem new and very strange. But as you go through basic training, you'll be surprised how soon you feel like a real soldier.
Oh, look, it's this lot again. Hey, they look sharper today. Where are you going?
Get your head down.
Oh, no, wood filler time again.
Come and talk to us, or give us a ring, and get the facts about the professionals.
How was school today? Did the teacher like your project?
Feed me!
Sometimes you instinctively know what they want.
Feed me now!
McCain oven chips will satisfy their little appetite.
Feed me!
They're made with sunflower oil, and there's no better chip for them. So, when they know what they want, and I know what's best for them, I give them McCain.
Ain't that a real mother for you?
A man who loves women.
Pour moi, rien n'est plus beau à regarder qu'une femme en train de marcher pourvu qu'elle soit habillée d'une robe ou d'une jupe qui bouge au rythme de sa marche. Si leur cœur est libre, alors leur corps est à prendre et il me semble que je n'ai pas le droit de laisser passer la chance.
Non seulement tu ne veux pas aimer, mais encore tu refuses qu'on t'aime. Tu crois que tu aimes l'amour, mais ce n'est pas vrai. Tu aimes l'idée de l'amour.
François Truffaut's L'Homme qui aimait les femmes, tomorrow at 9 on 4.
Well, in just over an hour and a half, Mr. Death has his eye on a poor unfortunate determined to take him far beyond the confines of the Twilight Zone. Right now, it's time for Hitch on 4 and the Master's first talkie from 1929, Blackmail. Of milk, glucose, malt, and thick, thick chocolate in a Mars.
A Mars today helps you work, rest, and play.
If you want things to last, you've got to take good care of them.
Breakfast, Jack.
Jack thinks I'm giving him these new Kellogg's Common Sense Oat Bran Flakes because they're crisp and tasty with raisins and apple. But according to recent medical evidence, a low-fat diet that's high in soluble fiber could actually help reduce your cholesterol level. Reduce your cholesterol level. I'll get your socks, love.
Anne thinks I eat these because they're tasty. But according to recent medical evidence, soluble fiber...
Kellogg's new Common Sense Oat Bran Flakes. Deep down, you know it makes sense.
Good for a few runs yet, mate.
Golden-coated breast of chicken, delicious mayonnaise, and fresh, crisp iceberg lettuce. All in a specially shaped, lightly toasted sesame seed bun.
Make your day. Make your way.
Chicken sandwich makes your day.
The new McChicken sandwich. It's why people cross the road.
Madonna.
When you call my name, it's like a little prayer.
The freshest album of the year, Like a Prayer. With Express Yourself. And Cherish. Her freshest album yet, Madonna, Like a Prayer.
Cabernet Sauvignon is on its way.
Did we get it?
Yeah. And that's not all.
If you're a first-time buyer, call into any Halifax Building Society branch and we'll give you something to make you more comfortable in your new home. 1% off our rate for Easy Start mortgages for the first year.